गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज एक्सप्लेन डिफरेंट फाइल मेथड्स फ्रॉम ओएस मॉड्यूल. फॉर एग्जांपल, फर्स्ट वन इज ओएस डॉट पाथ डॉट एबीएस पाथ मेथड. इट इज यूज्ड टू फॉर्म एन एब्सोल्यूट पाथ दैट वी ऑलरेडी कवर्ड इन टॉपिक वन, दैट इज कन्वर्ट रिलेटिव पाथ इनटू एब्सोल्यूट पाथ. सो इम्पोर्ट ओएस ओएस डॉट पाथ डॉट एबीएस पाथ इन ब्रैकेट वी हैव एंटर्ड रिलेटिव पाथ पाइथॉन स्लैश स्ट्रिंग डॉट पी वाई. सो आउटपुट इज वॉट? C colon python 34 slash python slash string dot py. So relative path converted into absolute process. So in absolute part we are getting the current main working directory C colon slash python 34, and then we are getting other directories python slash string dot py. So os dot path dot abs path is used to convert relative path into absolute path. Next one is os dot path dot relative path path comma start method. This method accepts file path and starting string as a argument and returns relative path that begins from start, that is convert absolute path into relative path. So import os print in bracket relative path is equal to os dot path dot relative path in bracket C colon python slash chapter slash string dot doc comma C colon slash python. So relative path we are getting what? Chapter string dot doc. So what we have make here, we have remove C colon slash python, which is the main directory in absolute path, and we extracted chapter slash string dot doc separately, so it becomes your relative path. Next, os dot path dot split in bracket path method. This method accepts file and returns the directory name as well as base name. So import os print after split os dot path dot split c colon python slash chapter slash string dot doc. So after split you will get c colon slash python as a base name and chapter and string dot doc, that is directory. So you are getting C colon slash python slash chapter as a base part, that is directory name, base directory name, and next string dot doc, that is directory name separately by using what? Split method. Next one, os dot path dot is abs method. This accepts the file path and argument returns true if the path is absolute path or else false. So os dot path dot is absolute comma os dot path dot is absolute in bracket python slash string dot doc. Print os dot path dot is absolute os dot path dot is absolute in bracket c colon slash python 30 python string dot doc. So output is what? For first statement output is false and second is true, because first part is not absolute part, that's why it written false. Second part is absolute part, that's why it is written true. Thank you.